Niger Delta Youth, under the aegis of Anioma Youth Forum Worldwide, has said there may be fresh agitation in the Niger Delta over the recent signing of the Petroleum Industry Bill into law, describing it as an aberration to the oil-rich region. This is as the defense headquarters said the military was ready to forestall the breakdown of law and order in the region. On Monday, President Muhammadu Buhari signed the PIB into law after over 20 turbulent years. But the national president of the forum, Nnamdi Ofoye, said the negligence of the federal government might lead to a new agitation.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.